Hi friends, this video shows how to enable USB debugging mode. First we need to go to settings. On top right corner, select settings icon. Then go down, select device preferences. Then select about. Then go down. So here we can see build. On build, we need to press select button 7 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. See, you are now a developer. Go back. Go down. So here you can see developer options. Select it. Then go down. So these are the developer options. So here we can see USB debugging mode. So if you want to enable USB debugging mode, you can press select button here, then select OK. So now I enabled USB debugging mode. If you want to disable USB debugging mode, again press select button and disable it. So if you want to disable developer options completely, you can select this option and press select button. See, now I disabled developer options. Let me go back. So this way we can enable USB debugging mode and developer options